The following is a presentation of HBO Sports.
Let's go! A little juice today!
Previously on Hard Knocks.
Doesn't matter if you have one ass cheek and three toes, I will beat your ass.
Pay your dues, man, pay your dues!
Dan Campbell took part in the up-downs.
Fell in my house the other day. Jacked my wrist.
You gotta understand, I'm not American. I'm just a kid from Nigeria. Like, it's my seventh year playing football. My whole life.
This is where true evaluation takes place.
Buying stock in Rodrigo, bro.
Messed up that shit, Rodrigo!
If he's the better guy, he's the better guy. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I love it. I love it, 44.
Go inside of him! It's a touchdown!
Aiden Hutchinson! Oh, my goodness!
Lions are going to milk that clock now. 2:13 to go in the game.
Oh, ball dropped! Oh, what a disaster!
Oh, my goodness. It was almost picked off by the Lions. Chase Lucas, the rookie. So there it is.
We had it, man.
As a late turnover costs the Lions.
Here's the one thing, man, that just irritated me about last night. In the critical moment, we control that game. We had control of this game, all right? We gave it away. Which, was that them or us?
Us.
That was us, man. You know what I'm saying? I wanted some fucking pants, but I didn't have pants. This is all I had in my locker. But man, you've done some hard work, man. You got dirt all over your freaking jeans, your warm-ups, whatever you got. And it's just full of this stuff. Man, to me, that's all the shit, man. All the stuff that's been here that has kept us from winning. But we did everything right, man. We had the time of possession. We had all this, but we didn't keep him out of the end zone. Oh man, we had complete control of this game. We'd hit these shots, we're moving the ball. Man, here we go offense. All we gotta do is get the next first down. We fuck it. Oh God, we bobble it. They fall on it. Defense takes the field. We got an opportunity for a pick. We drop. All right, and this is not pointing fingers at my, the point is, that's the last little bit we gotta get over. We're going places, man. There's no doubt about it, man. We're going, you can already see it. I got a fucking clear vision for where this team's going. But I know this, if we really wanna go where we wanna go, we gotta get all the rest of this fucking shit out of our stuff, man. All this dirt, everything that's in our fucking jeans. This last bit of losing's gotta get out of here. The shit that fucking crushes us, that cost you a fucking game, cost you a season, cost you the playoffs, cost you a championship game, cost you a Super Bowl. Like, that's the shit we gotta get out, man. When we have a game and we own that game, we finish that game. Good, good, block. Here we go. Let's get loose. Let's get loose. Hello, Hutch. Hello, AB. How we doing? What's up, Force? Pitt, how you doing, man? Getting better. What's up, Charles? How are you, brother? What's up, Mac? How come you're always the last one out of here? What?
What's up?
What?
I can't hear you.
Yeah. No, I said, why are you always the last one?
I don't know.
I like to jump your ass. It's awesome. Keep doing it. Just keep being last when you come out. It's great. I'll just jump your ass. What's up, Brock? How you doing, Bugs? What's up, Hector? How are you, man? How you doing?
It's 3 weeks into training camp, and the Lions' identity is taking shape.
I see you.
Dan Campbell has the team believing in themselves.
We are what we are. We decide what that is.
Keeping it loose is usually a good idea. Usually.
Alex, you got your Depends on this morning?
It's vital. You're coming off of diarrhea, you always got to wear the Depends. You never know. You never know. First and finish, man. We need to feel the separation at the top, guys. Don't just go through the drill. Like, where's the intent, man? Just don't go through these drills. Have the vision in your head. Snap. Snap. It's fucking mental, man. That's the way to kick his ass. When you play these bigger ends, you got wide zone. Like Charles, man, those guys are being told, right, to bookend you. Sometimes it's better to use your quickness than it is trying to, like, bop, bop, bop. Because while you're doing that, it's good. I'm doing this, I get my hips, it's great if you're 290 pounds. But sometimes you're almost better to, like, man, I'm gonna be so fucking fast out of my stance and so lateral on my target with a strong inside hand that I'll still be able to stretch you. You know what I mean? So, reload! So it's kind of like, instead of, because why you step to me, I'm stepping, you're, you know what I mean? Oh, fuck, I'm getting, it's hard. But man, if I can like anticipate, ready? Yup. Like I'm almost on this kind of quick shuffle slide, strong inside hand. And now all that matters is you kept it on the line of scrimmage, you got a little stretch. You know what I mean? We're not gonna be average, let's go!
Keep pumping it, keep pumping it, keep pumping it, go!
Time to keep your head down and get it right. Five players have already been trimmed from the roster. There'll be more after the team returns from Indianapolis, where the Lions will have joint practices with the Colts, then play them in their second preseason game. Rookie Obinna Eze is one of the players on the bubble. His nickname is Easy. His camp has been anything but. Eze is one of 14 offensive linemen at camp. Too many to carry into the season. His place on the final roster is far from secure.
I think the biggest thing that I've been looking forward to in all 7 years I've been in America is just the opportunity and being able to afford to go back home to Nigeria, to see my mom, to see my dad. I haven't been able to do that and it's ever since I came to America. Grew up with a basketball background and I came first for AAUs. I got recruited in 2015, and so I came here.
Come on, Easy. Man, you had no moves underneath that basket. That's why you went to football, huh? You had no spin move underneath that basket. You could not post anybody up.
I had a great foster family. They encouraged me to try football. Going into my junior year of high school, tried it, fell in love. And so the 4 years in Memphis, the 1 year at TCU, and it's now here at Detroit.
Crazy, like, even though Obinna is, he just played an NFL game, his parents can't watch it. And they don't even understand what's going on. They just know he's playing a sport. And it's not like the same as it is here. Just imagine him coming to the U.S. and then just like, he can turn on the lights anytime, get water anytime, you know what I'm saying? It's so different.
Before I came to America, I'd never seen a football, never picked up a shirt up, I'd never seen a helmet before.
Hey, kill, kill! Kill, kill!
Kill what?
Cut!
That's one of the things coaches will tell you can absolutely not happen.
Oh my God!
Fuck, we gotta find out if we can block.
This preseason game is like, you're trying to make the roster, so you can't be making mistakes like that.
Easy, is your wife with you?
Yes, sir.
Is there a reason why, is that could be a reason why sometimes you don't have legs?
I'm cool.
I know she told me to get after your ass though, huh? When I met her, she's like, make sure you keep working, huh?
Eze has oceans of potential. But with so little playing experience, the Nigerian native often seems out of his depth.
Go easy! Tell you lose a quarterback! Do it again. Make it right.
Come on. Drive it, drive it, drive it. Finish, finish. Hey, easy. Get back here and do it again. Finish through 5 yards, man. Finish through 5 yards.
Fuck.
Easy. Don't just get through the drill. You're so fucking tired, you forget about it. I don't care how hard it was getting. I know what I'm putting you through. Who are you cheating?
Who are you cheating? Who are you cheating?
Nobody.
You're cheating yourself! You're cheating yourself! You're cheating us! I can't count on that. I'm like, fuck, man, I can't count on that. I do it to my kids too a little bit, and this is where I'm always like, fucking go to work, yell at you guys. No. I'm like, man, I don't really yell at my guys. But you're cheating yourself, man. It's not nobody, you're cheating yourself. You're cheating yourself. Don't cheat yourself. And when I know it's fourth quarter and I'm like, easy, you gotta get in there. Finish this game, I'm gonna be able to count on you. Right? There's people counting on you, right?
So,
grind through it, okay? Grind through it.
Get up there, Pimp. Get up there, Pimp. Let's go, Pimp.
You don't want to see that.
I ain't no musical person, so I do have a talent, though, and I can juggle a little bit.
What's
so
your signing bonus?
I went to Central Michigan. I ain't telling y'all my signing bonus.
Yes!
Yeah. 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 Hey, if I drop it, bro, y'all gotta give me like 3 drops, bro.
In OTAs, how many did you catch? You're like 4?
3 or 4.
Undrafted rookie receiver Khalil Pimpleton has his hands full trying to catch on with the Lions.
No.
He's one of 9 wideouts currently on the team. The final roster has room for maybe 7.
Come on.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Pause. You got to catch it with your neck.
Catch it with your neck. Oh yeah, perfect neck ball.
Please. Oh.
I've dreamt of, you know, playing in the NFL since I can remember. So to be able to, you know, officially be on a 53-man roster, it'll definitely be an accomplishment and a blessing.
All right, I don't necessarily feel comfortable, man.
What's up?
I don't feel comfortable. Like, my pants, like, they feel kind of big. My shoulder pads, they, I don't know. Y'all, I don't necessarily feel comfortable. I know everything probably look big. Probably because it is.
He may not like the fit of his uniform, but Pimpleton's speed is tailor-made for the NFL.
There you go. There you go.
That boy had 3. Hit it.
Yeah. Little thing, always think about for you. I'm thinking about in group when you ran that spear, that deep cross. Man, don't jump unless you have to.
The greatest, I felt it too.
Dude, the greatest asset you've got is your feet, your quickness. So why would you ever want your feet off the ground if you don't have to? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
For the next 4 days, everyone will be on their toes. The Lions are heading to Indianapolis to see how they measure up. Jobs are on the line.
We're good. We're good.
Good.
Yeah, I feel like we're in a good spot right now. Really nothing. Nothing that I feel like is a concern, so.
Yeah, nothing here.
Yeah, good.
A lot of energy, a lot of juice.
Yeah.
I think these guys are ready to go out there. You know how it is. Get just at this point in camp.
Yeah.
You want to go against someone different, you know?
No doubt.
Go out there.
No doubt.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I just wanted to hit this practice tomorrow. Man, I had this thing circled long ago, and the coaches know it, and they've been looking forward to this too. This is everything, man. These 2 days mean everything to me. So, man, paint your faces, start fucking sharpening the spears, because these 2 days are it. And I don't want to say it means more than the game, but it's big. I want to know when we come out of this, we know who we're going to war with, man. I want us towing the fucking line, gentlemen. I want us going and towing the line, but I don't want you to cross that line. I don't want fights, man. I don't want fights. You start an all-out brawl, you're done. You're out. And your evaluation's over. But I do want us fucking going, man. This fucking 2 days is everything, man. Like, we're looking for warriors, man. This is it. Yes, this doesn't get any better than this, my God. Oh, what a day, holy shit. Field of dreams, brother. Yeah, freaking kidding me? Find out who can win today. What's going on, my friend?
How you doing?
I'm good, real good.
Still look like you can play?
No, stop. Stop it, I can't.
Let's go, you and I can strap it on.
How you been, man?
Good, how about you?
God, this is great. This is an unbelievable setup.
It's a great setup.
Feels like Field of Dreams.
I know. It's kind of cool the way you come through there and then bang.
We're going to get tested, which is great for us, man.
Yeah, well, same.
And hopefully we can return the favor.
Oh, I know you will.
My man, I tell you what, dude. Everything I thought about you, man, just... It's good to know it's real.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Come on now.
It's good to know it's real, brother. I'm serious. I'm serious when I say that, though, man. Because
yeah.
A lot of times when you get guys, you don't get the true self.
Yeah.
And, man, you stand true to that. Because that's what I believe. I'm going to be me.
Yeah.
You know, and I can be different.
Yeah.
And that's okay.
Yeah, yeah.
At least you know.
No doubt.
At least you know. And I appreciate it about you. You know what I'm saying?
My
now Jamal gonna fuck somebody up. He keep throwing that ball in the stands like that. I told him, man.
Oh, still too high. That's my fault. My fault. I run the ball. Don't worry.
Say he, you know, want to have one of them errant throws?
I told him to have his paycheck in his back pocket.
There you go. Have a pen ready to sign it over.
Yeah.
And I don't know if I put my hands up and someone push me, someone's gonna get hip tossed.
Put him in that fucking arm bar.
I'm saying I'm not gonna start it, but
so what you do? Somebody push you hands up and they come in and do this. It's first move.
Oh right shit. There. Oh. I'm getting in that body. Like you said, my leverage. I use my stat, you know.
You got natural leverage on everybody on the field. Let's get it, my dog. Let's go. Let's go. I like it. Here we go, 44. Hit it, Malcolm.
Oh,
yes, sir!
Yes, Rodrigo! This shit fun, man.
Fuck yeah.
Here we go.
I like it, Rodrigo.
I love it! Yeah. Hey, there you go! I like it!
You want to keep shoving me?
You got to get the business.
Yeah. Size don't matter to me, yo. Come on.
For some players, getting physical is the best part of camp.
They finna get it today.
That's what I'm talking about! There you go, boy! There you go, boy!
Get off me. All right.
Break up.
Break it up. Yeah. Hey, when you gotta grab, you suck. Woo!
Hey. Come on.
You ain't get there. You all the way over there, boy. Come on. Play the game. Man, where your pads at? You talking with no pads on. Come on.
Here we go.
Look at you. No. Hold it. You can't go without holding. Huh? Bro, you just got guard guarded. You were holding.
Jamal. Hey, we're good. Relax.
Wait. Come get your boy. What y'all talking about? Come get your boy.
The running back's performance has left Deuce Staley unable to offer his usual full-throated critique.
Where's my fucking boy?
Oh, what you really?
Ones are up. Here we go. Watch it all the way in, 3-0. Catch it first. Come on.
Catch the ball. Come on.
Let's go.
Deuce can't yell. We can't afford to do that. We got to come out and clinch.
I hear you.
You can't depend on the next day. You know what I'm saying?
I hear you.
Fuck it. What the fuck, man? What are we doing? So I want y'all to hear me, dude. You gotta ask him again, Troy. You gotta fucking ask him.
Yes.
All right? And that's not up to our fucking standards. So if you like what the fuck happened today, you don't need to fucking be here. Because I fucking don't like it. We wasn't attacking. We wasn't catching the fucking ball. We wasn't hitting the fucking hole. What the fuck? That's not what the fuck we talk about. That's not what the fuck we about. So you better pick this shit up. I'm telling you right now. You better pick this shit up, especially when you get fucking tired. Stop feeling sorry for your fucking selves. That's the fucking game. You gotta play when you're fucking tired. You gotta play when you're fucking hurt. Coming back with your fucking eyes all big like you're confused. No, fuck that. Go to the next play. Not fucking good enough.
A police escort after practice is usually a perk. Sometimes, though, it's a punchline.
Hey, how we doing? We got something cooked up for you guys. Hopefully you'll enjoy it. I'd like to introduce the Motown King of Comedy, Josh Adams.
What's up, man? Josh Adams, Meridian Community College. Signing bonus, $200. What's up, man? Damn it, y'all look good in here, man. Everything going good at practice and shit? Y'all should have told me it's gonna be this many police. I wouldn't have came to this. Fuck, I'm gonna be real with y'all. Yeah, you know what I'm talking? Even the white boys said, like, facts, Holmes. And you know, if they fucking with Thor, something wrong. You know what I'm saying? The God of Thunder scared of the police? Shit real. Man, I've been watching this shit, man. Y'all are like, y'all must see TV, because first of all, the intro is amazing. They got y'all working out and building cars. That shit sweet as hell. I'm like, they got them. Y'all got shit popping. I ain't no coach with that big damn. We need you on special teams. Fuck all the coaching, cuz. We need you out there breaking up the wedge, fam. He walk up to me big as shit. Oh, how you doing? I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, when did Hulk Hogan start coaching this bitch, fam? What's going on, brother? What's going on, brother? We're gonna run a 4-6 bear, brother. Get down. Doing them half up downs. Them last six didn't count. I seen them bitches, cuz. They weren't no up downs. You was down there doing yoga. That was a downward dog. Get your ass down there like everybody else. Let that chest hit the ground, coach. Don't get up like I messed my wrist up. No, you bullshit. You always say that's what it is. They ain't fucked your wrist up. You gonna put this tape on me. The cameras is on. I'm like, them last six didn't count. Then he just be saying shit in there, you know, it looked passionate, but I know fucks be looking like one ass cheek and three toes. What the fuck is cuz talking about? I'm not gonna hit nobody. We got to have at least two ass cheeks for me to beat your ass. Cause something ain't right. Hey, Hutch, what's up, boy? You good?
Great.
Big, you just look like a big ass boy band member. What's up with you, man? Just Justin Timberlake coming off the edge. Dang, you know what he look like? Just a big, strong Backstreet Boy. Coming off the edge like, bro, I just got sacked by Justin Timberlake. Did you see that, cuz? City fuck with you, though, because when you came up here, did you pick Billie Jean? Is that something you picked or they threw that to you to sing?
Okay.
Damn, look at you. I didn't know. Your song selection. A1, chef's kiss, my boy. I thought you was gonna come up on that. Making my way downtown, walking fast and I'm homebound. Y'all have a good season, man. I'm Josh Adams. Y'all be cool, man. Thank y'all for having me, man.
I didn't know where the hell I was going.
Yeah, follow the damn blue brick road.
This isn't Oz. It's day two in Indianapolis. But it is time for the Lions to double down on courage.
Hey,
the change up is real, huh?
We got the black ones on today, man. Look, now I mean business, all right? Yesterday was flashy, but now I mean business. Let's turn this bitch up, man. Let's turn this bitch up. Come on.
Let's go. Compete, man. Compete.
Shoot.
Hutch, a baby.
Hutch, good job.
Let's go get it, boys. Let's go.
No more breaks, dog. It's time to break hearts. I don't take disrespect, I take charge. I'm in the mirror looking at a work of art.
Good protection.
Shit if it ain't smart.
Good, Jamal. Right there. Oh, shit. There it is.
A lot of salt, a lot of shade being thrown my way, man. Guess it's just a sense.
Yes, sir.
But I gotta thank God, though, because he got me working harder than my demons. God got me working harder than my demons.
That's a good start.
Started still showing up every season. What's the reason? God got me working harder than my demons.
There it is, good job. Give me some of that. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Right there. Good job, guys.
Yes, sir.
You guys wake up over there, huh?
A little bit. Let's go.
Did you guys wake up over there?
Let's go.
Go line.
Compete, man. Compete.
The offense has done its part. Time for the defense to see what it's made of.
There we go. Good job.
Let's go.
Go! There it is!
Oh, that's a wall.
That's how you build a wall.
Let's go, D-line. It's on us, D-line. Hey, go.
There it is. There you go. I want the ball stuck.
Punch! Good job.
Go, baby.
Let's go, D-line.
I want the ball, man.
Push through, defense. Finish.
Get to the ball.
Oh! Yes! Hey, now
standing, man.
Oh, yeah.
I had a baby over here. Bring it up, guys. Bring it up, guys. All right, hey, listen. I think the lesson for today is, man, you always got to match and go beyond the intensity of your opponent, man. The guys in this league, they're going to keep coming back for more. The good ones will. That's what teams who understand what winning's like, man. They're not going to just take it and come back in here and take it again. They're going to try to deliver it. All right? I do know this. I walked over there for the goal line rep defense, and I saw you stuff their fucking ass. I do fucking know that. There was some real good stuff in there. I love the fucking competitiveness, man. And I love it, man, because you guys are. You're a fucking gritty group, and we got to always hold on to that. We always, that's got to be our identity, man. It's our DNA.
To understand your DNA, who you are, it helps to understand your blood. That's one reason running back Craig Reynolds reaches out to his older brother before every game.
You got the mustache?
Yo, I ain't even gonna lie, right? Before you start coming at me, bro, you're ugly as shit. You really are. Your head. Your head big as shit, bro. It's filling up the whole screen, bro. I can't even make this up. Like, the picture is your head, Craig.
Played football since I was five. My dad played, my grandfather played, my older brother played. And coming up, having my older brother somewhat of a role model and, you know, somebody to look up to when he was playing kind of made me want to, you know, pursue football heavily. And, you know, he's a really good football player. You know, I wanted to live up to that. And he talked a lot of trash when I was younger, and he still does talk trash, so.
You know what balances it out? It balances out the dimples, man.
You got jokes. It's cool. I'm going to let that shit rock.
You think I'm playing? I'm not playing, bro.
We were very competitive. We still are. We still talk trash. So, you know, it's a good relationship. He's been in prison since I was in sixth grade. So, pretty much since I was 12. He's never seen me play a football game. So, you know, ever since I was little, that was the goal. You know.
How you feeling?
I'm good, man. I feel ready. I'm ready to go. Yo, bro, staying in a hotel room every day after practice ain't fun. And you don't got no, I'm not gonna say freedom, because obviously what you doing, but it's like you stuck in the room all day.
I understand. On some real shit, yeah, this shit killed me, man. This shit killed me right here, bro. As far as today, I don't got nothing going on, man. Shit is horrible.
You know, still a role model, just shows you what not to do, you know? We have a great relationship still. He calls me all the time. We talk. It's motivation. It's about life. It's about everything. We only get a certain amount of time, but it definitely puts it in perspective for sure.
Your brother's 30-something years old, and over 10 of that he did in prison. I'm glad that you stopped smiling, because I'm dead serious. I've made enough mistakes for you, for me, and for 1,001 other people, bro. So at this point in time, Craig, you need to continue moving forward, bro.
Right. So what have you done for me lately kind of deal? It's a whole new team, a whole new year, and a whole new roster. So, you know, the goal is just at the end of the day to make that thing after the last preseason game. You know, not really having that security, I feel like that sense kind of helps me mentally. Like, you know, like you said, not getting complacent. Like, this shit can be going like that.
You're doing a hell of a job, man. You're doing a hell of a job. It was good to talk to you, man. Bro, I love you, bro. I'm about to get cut off.
Aw, damn, it just cut off. Fuck. Aw, man.
All right. All focus on the game now, fellas. As y'all know, everything we're doing now is structured solely for the game. All right, I'm going to say this in front of the whole room. Y'all know we completely transparent in here. I made a decision this morning. It came down to my decision that Alex isn't playing this game. I'm saying in front of everybody, it's a good chance he's probably making this team, guys. He's put it on tape. Okay, everybody else, you are up. This is how I see the reps going. Amazing opportunity for the rest of the room. Starting off, obviously, then the starters will be, you're the Mike, you'll have the green dot, D-Borns. Okay, so I see you getting 15, 20 snaps in this game, and you out. And Malcolm, you will start the wheel. You got that. You're competing for a starting spot. I'm not mixing my words right now. You got it? I see you getting 15, 20. I know you crazy ass won't play the whole game. When I tell you you're done, you're done on defense. You got it? So y'all know you had an episode last game. Saw this son of a bitch running back out there on the field. Talking about, I thought you said I was on dime.
When I say you're done with your 20 plays, you're done on defense.
Here we go, let's get loose. Here we go, here we go.
Here we go.
Go, Pimp. Go, Rodrigo.
Yo.
Nothing like another opportunity, brother.
Rodrigo. Here we go, Cam.
Mi amigo.
Here we go.
Let's go, boys.
Any questions?
No, sir.
Let's punish these fucking linebackers,
yes, man.
Every fucking chance you get, punish their ass.
Yes, sir.
I don't give a fuck if it's protection or running their ass over.
Let's go.
Give them that work. Yes, sir. Give them that work.
The Colts and Lions, they had joint practices together on Wednesday and Thursday.
Let me say this to you now. They got their fucking teeth pulled this week and their ass kicked at the same time. So they might change up some shit. Who gives a fuck? We the Lions and we hunt.
Doing what we love and choose with lots to lose and more to prove. Ain't running from nothing but haven't lost sight of the finish line that we been running to. Look, bitches, Detroit fucking too. We all in a huddle. They like, it's on you. Lucky me. Precious what I eat. Ain't no roses at my feet. Just the blood on the concrete.
Let's go, Craig. Let's go. Hit somebody.
Craig Reynolds gets the start and heeds his big brother's advice. Always keep moving ahead.
Greg Reynolds, the starting running back.
They really want to get a long look to see who's going to be a running back behind Swift and Williams.
There you go. Drop that fucking hammer on their ass. Good. All right, you out. You done. Hey, you up? Let's go.
What? What'd you say?
I said you done.
Go.
Done. Wrap.
Oh, what?
Oh, at 4-6?
Good, guys.
Good shit, man. In and out of the huddle. Good shit.
Nigga, Khalil, can you see him? Come on, KP, I see you.
There he is. He just went in.
He's in there.
Gained him 5 yards.
In the first half. Yes. He out there playing against the Indianapolis Colts. That's what's up.
Unknown.
Earlier in the week, Khalil Pimpleton impressed with his juggling. He needs to keep the good hands going.
And that pass is incomplete. Let's try to get it to Pimpleton, who's seen a lot of time here today.
Lions back to the line. Lyle's going to work out of the gun. Lofts it up, wants Pimpleton.
Come on, Khalil.
Pimpleton couldn't grab it. The undrafted rookie almost was able to haul it in. And so Blau and his second drive will end in a field goal just like the first one did.
He was there. Darn it.
Yeah.
All right, we got points, baby. We got more points.
Golly.
That's a great throw. Great throw to Pimp on that.
Yes, sir.
Awesome. It just, you got to make a play.
That's right.
Make a play for you.
Hey, we're good.
Central Michigan products trying to make the roster.
Fuck, man.
Let's set the tone, man. Let's go, baby. Go, Rodrigo.
Malcolm Rodriguez, a.k.a. Rodrigo, continues to earn his reputation as a wrecking ball.
Malcolm, I want you to put your fucking Rodell under his chin. You got me? Slap dick, shin gain a yard. You understand?
Malcolm Rodrigo, as they call him around there, is a guy that's been flashing, Dan. He's been flashing.
Hey, man, I don't care how tired I am. I'm still going to go. You know what I'm saying? I keep going, you know? It's all in the mind.
Good, Malcolm. And I see you say, fuck it, you coming to get the quarter.
Oh, hell yeah. Hey, I got revenge on that one.
I see it.
Third and three, they scrimmage from the Lion 13. Rose, right side incomplete. Well defended by Malcolm Rodriguez.
Yes! Good stop, man.
David Blau is fighting for the backup quarterback job. Last week, his fumble cost the Lions a victory. He needs to make amends.
Minute and 47 seconds to make it happen.
Blau played well last week, but he had the key fumble late that led to the Falcons' win.
Yeah, that was huge because that was another opportunity at situational football. Run the clock out and finish the game. He just wasn't able to do it.
180!
Blau's got it back. Looks right, throws out there.
Come on, Khalil!
That is caught. Pippleton with it.
First down. Good first down.
Got that first down. That's what I like to see. There you go. Put it in his hands. Make something happen.
Clock continues to move. Looks, fires. Caught.
Okay. Yeah.
Pippleton with it. Nice play. Had a defender all over his back.
Move the chains.
And with 3 seconds to go, there'll be a decision here.
No, I want to go for it. We're going for it.
He's going to keep his offense out on the field.
Deep breath.
So he'll give them one crack at the end zone here. 3 seconds to go. Third and goal from the 5 for the Lions.
Let's go. Punch it in. Let's go.
That's it.
Blau out of the gun. Touchdown or bust to end the half. Touchdown, Tom Kennedy.
Fuck yeah. Extra point. That'll carry me.
Blau threw it where only 85 could get it, and that's a big play to end the first half for the Lions.
Should have been 83, but
yes,
I'll
sir.
Take it.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate you, man. Way to be there.
I fucking love you.
Blau will only play the first half.
Way to pop back, huh?
Good thing he saved his best throw for last.
And David Blau did some good things out there as the starter for the Lions today, but one thing he needed to do was finish a drive. He did it there.
Wow, not a baby. Yes, sir. Just want to fucking step up.
13-13 our score. We have hit the half here in Indianapolis.
A couple I wish I had back, obviously.
16-20.
Who? Really? With a pick. And like no yards.
75 yards.
All you got to do, right, is make sure you're focusing when you get in the huddle. Listen to the play call, right? Whatever play that was before that, fuck it, it's over. You understand what I'm saying? Don't let one play, right, fuck with 60 plays, all right? Wipe it off and move on, man. Wipe it off and move on. It's a lot of money out there. A lot. All right? And we're eating.
We are shoving it up their ass, time of possession, everything we're owning. We get a couple stops defense on third down. We score touchdowns in the red zone. We own this team. We own it, all right? Now, are we going to come out stronger or are we just going to stay the same? That's what you got to decide. Let's go.
Come on. Game time.
Let's go, man. Take the field. Nickel.
This is exactly what Dan Campbell has been preaching all camp.
That's the way to get off the fucking field. Got a baby. There we go.
Toughness and grit.
Gets the edge to the 45, to the 50. Colts territory.
Oh, yeah. Five star, man. Fuck yeah. Got a baby.
Hard count. Colts came across. He throws right side. It is caught. Touchdown, Detroit Lions.
Yes! All right, 18. Let's go get him. I would love a fucking 3-and-out or a turnover. If anybody gets a punch out here, they can fly the plane home themselves. They can literally pilot the fucking plane. Let's get one out, man! Let's get one out!
How is the score 20-20? It seems like the Lions are dominating this game.
Hey, y'all, hey, look who's at quarterback!
Three. He's not a runner. Hey, hey, D-line. D-line, look who's at quarterback. Four's not in. Get his ass. He can't fucking run.
Last week, Chase Lucas dropped an interception that would have sealed the Lions' win. That would make most rookies taken in the seventh round hesitant. Lucas remains lippy.
You're a little boy.
You're a little boy, 12. Let's go, man!
Cone quick throw. Oh, my goodness. It was caught and then coughed up by DeMichael Harris.
Yeah! There we go.
Harris caught it at the Lion 48 and just got absolutely blown up.
You a little boy, 12! You a little boy! You a toddler! Play the grown man's game!
Obinna Eze, the rookie tackle from Nigeria, needs to show the Lions staff he has more than just potential.
Which one's your husband?
He's an O-lineman, 65.
65?
65, he's O-line.
Okay. That's great.
Thank you.
I enjoy listening to you cheer for him.
Thank you so much. I love him.
Lions first.
Now I'm scared. 15
yard line.
Hey, alert! Alert!
Time for the man they call Easy to make life difficult for the defense.
Needs a play here to keep this drive alive.
It's a monster drive, 9.5 minutes long, and Easy plays every snap.
You gotta love this drive. Couple of third down conversions, some good things happening here. Clock moving, tie game.
Got what we want.
18th play of this drive right here. Gives it to Godwin. Dives in, end zone, touchdown Detroit Lions. Team plays for the go-ahead touchdown.
Nice job.
Hey,
hey!
20-play drive, baby. That's big right there, though.
Damn.
20 plays?
Let's go put it away, all right? Let's go put it away.
Let's go, D! Let's go!
Perseverance and passion for long-term goals. That's psychology's fancy definition of grit.
90 seconds to go, clock moving.
The Lions don't need to define it. They need to show it.
Cone's got it back, looking, throws deep left side. It is caught into the end zone, touchdown. That is the second late touchdown in a couple weeks. It brings the Colts within one.
No way. No way. There's no way. There's no way. There's no way.
I think they're going to try to go for the 2 points.
And they will go for two to try to win this game.
Hey, right now, for the win. Right here, right now. This is what matters. Let's go.
One last chance for Detroit to show what it's made of.
Big stop right here, man.
Fuck!
It's a big stop now. Hey, it's a big stop! It's a big stop!
JD!
Tell him it's for the game, man.
JD! Get that ass going right here.
This is for
the
game.
Get the ass going. Come here.
This is for the game.
Hey, I want you to get the ass going. Let's go win this bitch right here.
This is for the game, man.
Let's go win this bitch right here.
Let's go win it.
So, here we go. Lions need one play to win this game. Let's see if those guys can dial up some pressure.
Get him. Get him.
Come here. Come here.
This gives the Lions an opportunity to stand tall and find a way to stop them and get out of here with a victory with only 38 seconds left. They'll try and win the game.
They're going to throw for him. It's in trouble. Lofts it up.
incomplete. And the Detroit Lions are going to hang on here in Indianapolis.
That's what I'm talking about. Fuck yeah.
Guys, we won.
We won.
Wow.
Coach, great seeing you, man. Enjoyed the week. Hey,
yeah, great week. Great
good
week.
Luck to
good
you.
Good luck to you guys this year, okay?
I would love to do this again next year.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, man. Good luck to you, Frank.
Shit. Yep.
Yeah.
We have not seen this in quite some time. They had lost 8 preseason games in a row.
Winning is happy.
Winning is fun.
But they're going to snap that streak and walk out of Indianapolis with a win.
Winning is everything. That's why we play the sport.
Winning is everything.
Winning is everything.
Everything. Winning is everything.
Hey, stay in contact, brother.
What's up,
boss? Man? You all right?
How you doing?
Can I get a towel?
What's up, boss?
Yes, yes. I got it.
Nice to meet you. Winning is satisfying. There is nothing like fucking winning, man. There is nothing like winning. And I'm telling you right now, it doesn't matter if it's freaking dominoes, it's spades, it's Blu-ray, it's croquet, it's fucking chess, it's preseason, ass kicking. It does not matter, man. Winning is winning. And it feels good, man. And then we needed to taste that. All right, because that's where we're going. That's what we got to get used to. The best thing we did this game, the fucking best thing we did, we complimented each other. We complimented each other. When we needed offense, we took it all the way down on a 20-play drive and shoved it right down their throat for a touchdown when we needed it. Defense, hold our ground, hold our ground, hold our ground. They hit a play, but they're down what? Right? They're down one. They got a decision to make, all right? They're going to go for the win. We got one more chance, defense, and what'd you do? You fucking played the down, and we win the fucking game. That play before that is all for naught. We'll clean that up. It doesn't matter. Because what matters is you made the fucking play when we had to have it to win the game. That's how you win. That's how winners are fucking made. That's how winning teams are made. We got better this week. We got better. Those 2 days.